anxiety is an intimidant, but also an anxiety is an area of American history. Also, it came from something that bubbled up to the surface throughout the 1950s. Did you have a sense of that?
No, not at all. Not until the Cuban Missile Crisis. That was the first time I noticed that they really realized that the world was a scary place. And then quite soon after, or at least it seemed quite soon to me, the Kennedy assassination. And those were the two of them really shocking, chilling events of my early years. You knew that these things were going on in the background. You could hear your parents talking. You could hear, my dad was a Democrat, and so he was really angry about things like the party hearings. And he hated Richard Nixon and the law. So there was a lot of kind of anger there, but it was just your dad's and the law. It wasn't like it was something that affected us personally. You knew that some people were building in car shelters and in the back gardens and that kind of thing. It never occurred to you. We used to have to do the drills at school. We had to get there and on your hands and knees under your desk in case of a nuclear attack. And I remember clearly thinking, this is not going to save my life. Just because I'm under the desk rather than sitting at it, I knew what it was going to be able to do. So, but we never knew.